I'll talk to you a little bit about Hoist. I mean, you clearly know what is MBG and Piraeus Bank. You, most of you probably not acquainted with Hoist. So I'll utilize my introductory 7 minutes to present Hoist and who we are, what we do, and what our role can be in reducing Greek NPLs. We are a pan-European investor, NPL investor. We are present in 11 countries with more than 1,300 employees. Traditionally, our focus has been the consumer and secured asset class, but over the last few years, this has broadened as to also include SMEs, and significant SMEs portfolios are under management. What differentiates us to most other market participants is that further to being listed, we're also a fully regulated entity, as we're a deposit-taking bank. I'll come back to this. Our corporate vision is to become the leading debt restructuring partner to international banks and financial institutions. That's to have a glance at our over 20 years of experience in debt management. We entered the Greek market in 2016 through the assignment of the single liquidation by the Bank of Greece, the PQH. This is an important slide because it depicts how we perceive our role in the financial ecosystem and in society in general. Banks on the one side are under dual pressure from competition, obviously, and from regulatory changes such as MiFID, Basel III, IFRS. So the trend is that they focus on their competitive advantages and outsource business that fall outside that, such as the costly business of restructuring and collecting on NPLs. Customers, borrowers on the other side, we perceive our role as trying to support them to sort out their economy through rational and realistic restructuring plans and enable them to return to banks as creditworthy customers. Us, somewhere in the middle, we are licensed and regulated and try to be a transparent and creditworthy partner to banks with long experience and expertise in NPLs. From the customer's debtor's perspective, we believe that unfortunate events can lead anyone to financial difficulties. The fact that 84 billion of consumer loans went unpaid in 2015 only in Europe shows just how common this is. However, we believe that most of our debtors have the ambition and desire to become debt-free. That being said, obviously a rational institutional framework supports this ambition, and I believe that this is one of the topics that this panel will be touching upon later. So another key characteristic of Hoist is our long-term approach. Portfolios are maintained and collected over a period of 10 to 15 years. Long-term allows to be perceptive to customers' perspective. From the bank's point of view, sale of debt allows focus on core business, as mentioned, reduce risk as they reduce risk-weighted assets, they increase liquidity as sale of debt translates into an upfront cash payment, which in turn help increase return on equity to meet their shareholders' expectations. Debt management is, to a great extent, data-driven and technology-based. In Hoist, over the last 2 years, we have very consciously been investing in solid, state-of-the-art data science technologies. This led us, in June this year, we launched in UK a self-service, web-based platform for debt restructuring. This has been very successful. Over 30% currently of restructurings go through this digital channel, which is higher than our initial expectations. Also, we have seen that restructurings set up through the digital channel have a lower breakage rate compared to other channels. So with the initial point being proven, we continue to roll out more self-service solutions. Let's go a bit faster, given the time. Actually, so all these facts together make us this weird breed that we are, because we are licensed and fully regulated as a bank. We're a deposit-taking bank in Sweden and Germany. These deposits are transformed into NPLs, and those NPLs are the backbone, are the basis of our solid balance sheet. So all this is kind of strange. Without wanting to insult my fellow panelists, George and Pavlos, usually it's seen that professional debt managers outperform internal banks operations, and that makes sense due to dedicated focus and expertise. We tend to collect at lower cost and higher efficiency. I'll stop here. And just saying that we pretty much know what we're doing with MPLs. And what sets us apart is that we combine brains and heart, expertise and compassion, and work hard to build trust across all our stakeholders. That's it for now, and I'm looking towards discussing with